I don't care to find out because I've been single for a minute now, but I have been afraid to like.
In a world where celebrity gossip spreads like wildfire, we've got the latest scoop that's set the internet ablaze. Today, we're peeling back the layers of the latest scandal to hit the headlines. Rumors have been swirling about Offset, one part of hip-hop royalty, and his alleged reunion with a past flame, the notorious Jay. But hold on to your hats, because we've obtained exclusive surveillance footage from the very club where the two were rumored to have rekindled their connection. But was it all smoke and mirrors? Did Cardi B lead her legion of fans astray with misleading claims?
Like, going through a f***ed up stage right now, I don't want nobody f***ing talking crazy about my baby father neither.
So let's figure out what the essence is. Just when we thought the drama between Offset and Cardi B couldn't escalate any further, the Migos rapper decided to throw caution to the wind and host a celebrity-filled birthday bash that unfolded like a soap opera episode. Despite their impending divorce, Offset spared no expense in celebrating his special day with a star-studded party in Miami on December 14, leaving fans in shock and awe. The guest list read like a who's who of the entertainment industry, with the likes of producer Southside, Diddy's son Justin Combs, Ari Fletcher, and Miami Heat players Jamie Jaquez Jr. and Thomas Bryant in attendance. However, one notable absence raised eyebrows. Cardi B Tomzee reports that the Bodak Yellow rapper was nowhere to be found, sparking speculation about the state of their relationship. The tension between Offset and Cardi B reached a tipping point when Blueface dropped bombshell accusations, alleging that Offset had been involved with Chris and Rock in November. Cardi, seemingly unswayed by the claims, took to Instagram Live to address the situation. "I've been single for a minute now," she declared, adding cryptically, "I want to start 2024 fresh open. I'm curious for a new life, for a new beginning."
I mean, I don't know if you guys been getting clues from me from my lives or from my stories when I put some certain music or find my own followings.
However, the plot thickened on December 15 when Cardi B, apparently unable to contain her emotions, took to social media to unleash a scathing tirade against Offset. She accused him of treating her dirty and failing to show gratitude for her assistance throughout their relationship. The explosive rant, delivered with raw emotion, hinted at a tumultuous history between the two.
I just took it as a sign. So, I wanna start 2024, like, fresh.
As if this weren't enough to set the gossip mill ablaze, the birthday bash introduced another intriguing character into the mix, Jade. Known as 69's ex and one of the strip club bartenders involved in the infamous 2018 incident, Jade's presence at the party sparked a flurry of speculation. Fans couldn't help but recall the past where Cardi B had allegedly ordered an attack on Jade and her sister, Batty G, over suspicions of an affair with Offset. The drama unfolded further when videos surfaced, seemingly placing Offset and Jade in close proximity during the birthday celebration. Fans scrutinized social media footage, pointing out instances where Jade and Offset appeared to be at the same venue, adding fuel to the already blazing rumors.
She said live, bring it back. She said live, bring it back. DJ live, pop the water.
The plot thickens as Jade, the center of Offset's recent rumors, steps forward to address the speculation surrounding her alleged reunion with the Migos rapper. In a fiery Instagram comment, she declares, "I was out eating at a public restaurant. I was not at that weak party. Now leave me alone." Despite the visual evidence shared on social media suggesting her presence at the scene of Offset's birthday bash, Jade vehemently denies any involvement in the drama. However, Offset, no stranger to the public eye, has also taken to social media to counter the swirling accusations. In a comment posted on December 22, he emphatically dismisses the rumors, exclaiming, "This was not my party. I had a private event at Coco. I attended a public party at Playa after and was only there for 9 minutes, and the owner will be pulling the security footage. Tired of my name being attached to dumb stuff. Nowhere am I near this girl. Can't control where people go. It's not my party." To add fuel to the already raging fire, Offset, in an attempt to defend his reputation, shares exclusive security footage obtained by the Neighborhood Talk. As the world speculated on the alleged reunion between Offset and Jade at his star-studded birthday bash, a meticulous examination of security tapes from the night in question paints a different picture, offering a timeline that contradicts the initial accusations. According to the security footage, Jade and her crew were spotted at Playa Miami, a restaurant around 12:39 a.m. on December 15th. Simultaneously, Offset was making waves at Coco Miami, a nightclub, bringing in his birthday celebration. The footage then captures Jade and her crew exiting Playa around 1:38 a.m., long before Offset made his entrance at Playa at approximately 4 a.m. The facts presented by the security footage suggest that at no point during the night were Offset and Jade in the same place at the same time. This revelation debunks the initial rumors that fueled social media speculation, offering a stark contrast to the narrative that Offset and Jade had rekindled their connection. It seems the photos circulating on social media, with the duo seemingly sharing the same background, were nothing more than a coincidence. The footage meticulously captures the movements of both Jade and Offset throughout the night, providing a crystal-clear timeline of events. As Jade and her crew were enjoying their time at Playa Miami, Offset was immersed in the celebratory atmosphere at Coco Miami. The surveillance cameras at Playa then document Jade and her crew leaving the venue at approximately 1:38 a.m., marking a significant time gap before Offset's arrival at Playa around 4 a.m. The footage, obtained from various angles within the venue, meticulously pieces together the puzzle of that tumultuous night, dispelling any notions of a clandestine rendezvous between the rapper and his former fling. As the rapper, undeterred, continues to assert his innocence in the face of rampant speculation, the security footage serves as a powerful tool in his arsenal. Yet, in the volatile realm of celebrity gossip, where sensationalism often overshadows reality, the journey towards redemption is fraught with twists and turns. And as the storm of rumors surrounding Offset and Cardi B's alleged romantic entanglements begins to settle, it appears that the drama duo isn't quite done making headlines. Brace yourselves for the latest chapter in their saga, one that involves legal troubles and a Hollywood-style rental dispute. Cardi B and Offset find themselves in the hot seat once again, facing a lawsuit that accuses them of leaving a Los Angeles rental property in disarray. Court documents obtained by Us Weekly reveal that the property owner is seeking justice, alleging that the power couple lived in the house for a whopping 20 months, abruptly vacating the premises in October without a shred of notice. The legal papers outline a laundry list of grievances, including claims that Cardi and Offset failed to pay rent or utilities for an undisclosed period of time. The aftermath of their stay allegedly left the property in a state of disrepair, with broken furniture, damaged walls, and permanent scratches and stains scattered across the limestone tile floors, rugs, and curtains. To add insult to injury, burn marks on tables, counters, and cabinets further fueled the owner's ire. The cost of repairing the damage is staggering, clocking in at a minimum of $85,000. Despite the severity of the situation, the owner contends that both Cardi and Offset have been unresponsive to attempts at resolution, choosing to ignore the mounting issue. The lawsuit now adds a new layer to the already complex narrative, raising questions about the state of Cardi and Offset's personal affairs. As the legal drama unfolds, one can't help but wonder if this is the final curtain call for the tumultuous love story that has kept fans on the edge of their seats.
I'm just letting y'all know what's gonna happen next. Well, we're gonna get a divorce. People are gonna be mad nosy, mad happy.
The court of public opinion is a relentless force, and fans of Cardi B and Offset are serving their own verdict on the latest scandal. Social media platforms are buzzing with comments, dissecting every twist and turn in the celebrity soap opera. Even if we were naive enough to believe that he wasn't involved with her, why was she there in the first place, knowing that she hates his wife? Wonders one fan, echoing the skepticism that permeates the digital discourse. It seems the court of public opinion is not quick to dismiss the apparent incongruity of the situation. Others are more direct in their assessment, with one fan asserting, "Offset did this to disrespect Cardi B. He is adept at manipulating her and making her doubt herself. He has gotten away with it for years, so he feels like he's going to get away with it." The sentiment revolves around the perception that Offset is a master manipulator, skillfully planting seeds of doubt within Cardi B. The comment paints a picture of a calculated move by the Migos rapper, raising questions about his intentions and the dynamics of their relationship. As the curtains fall on this chapter of Cardi B and Offset's tumultuous saga, we turn the spotlight to you, our avid audience. What's your take on the unfolding drama? Do you think Offset's actions were a deliberate move to disrespect Cardi B? Or do you see a different plot twist in this celebrity soap opera? And the burning question remains, why was Jade, the infamous figure from the past, present at the star-studded bash? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, keep your eyes peeled for the next breaking story in the world of celebrity chaos.